Welcome back to Pete the Surfaroo here at Lake Lizzie Tourist Park. We're here with Caroline and Adam.
Hi.
Guys, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. We're all good. Thanks. Thank you.
The park is huge. How big is it?
It's actually 32 acres.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yes.
And it caters for caravans and cabins and tents, anything you like, just bring it along and
bring it
camp.
Along. And also dogs are very welcome here as
yes,
well.
Yes, see, these are your favorite dogs.
They are. They are our babies.
Cool. Now you also got a pool for the kids and a playground they can play around here while the other people go fishing.
That's exactly right. So if they don't want to go for a swim at the lake, they can always hop in the pool.
We've got some aerials here. Looking at your park here, it is amazing from up there, and we can actually see how big and how close. How far is it to the lake?
Well, the road cuts us off from the dam, so once you leave the park, cross the road, you're running a couple of hundred meters from the dam at the moment on the lower side. But when she's full, it's almost there at the doorstep.
So guys, you've got to come down. It's paradise down here. Now, if we venture 14 k's away, just to stock up on our food, we go to Warwick.
Yes, Warwick has pretty much everything you need. It's a nice little quaint town. All your food shops are in there, hot food, takeaways, even has a little Bunnings. So what more do you want?
Yeah, that's it. There's a gym there, there's a swimming pool. They've got this amazing church there, St. Mary's Church. It just stands out.
Yeah, what a beautiful old church. I think it was back in the 1860s that it originally got built.
Yes.
Most beautiful churches we've seen.
In 1964, they built the new one up because they've got two adjoining churches there, and it is just amazing. It got special permission to go inside and film what it looks like, and it's huge ceilings, magnificent stained glass, and altar made out of marble.
Wow.
Really nice, hey? So you've got to see that if you're
special.
Into that side. Sandstone built as well. Otherwise, we've got clay shooting. We're actually going out to do a bit of archery. We'll be back shortly, guys. Check out this archery, which is only about 10 minutes drive from here. Everything very close. Never done it before, but I'm going to try it. See you soon, guys.
See ya.